Hello everyone, I'm the Ellipsis, and welcome to The Ellipsis Show. Today, I have joining me for another amazing round of Brawlhalla, we have Jim here today. So, hi.
Hey there, guys.
We have some new additions to my roster, actually. Actually, I got a lot of new characters. I've been, like, grinding to get this new color for Ada, and I decided today, fuck it, I'm gonna buy it. Because, freaking, finally, as you guys have seen, fucking Vala was released, and I saw her design and I fucking loved it, so. Alright.
No, god damn it. It wouldn't let me jump back up. Damn you!
Bring it! Bring it!
Damn it!
Yeah! Yeah!
Almost 65 to 80% of the wins that you get is because I keep on killing myself.
Sure.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
Oh, you just stood there and took that too.
I still hit you though because
I still got back up too.
Damn it!
I have fists too, you know? I have fists too, you know? My mind don't need to be robotic. Do you think these characters could be sisters, probably, in like a fanfiction? There's probably a fanfiction about that.
I don't know. Actually, if you switched your Ada to the white Ada, they do look astoundingly alike.
I know. Okay, fanfiction right now. In one of the comments, those of a fanfiction where Vala and Ada are like sisters.
Like long lost sisters.
Long lost sisters. Yeah, like, didn't we say like on like Olgrim and Sir Roland look like each other?
Bodvar and.
And Sir Roland. Yeah. And Olgrim. Looks fucking super similar. Every time you do that to yourself. No. My main.
Damn it.
Quick!
I threw that perfectly just to hit you in the chin.
Quick, my man!
It looks like you're about to dunk on me. It's like, get dunked on. We look like the daughters of Count Chocula.
You definitely do! Oh my fucking god!
Okay. Time out, I gotta laugh that one out.
I want to suck your cookie crisp!
Give me your chocolate milk.
Whoa, wait, stop, stop for a second. So stop for a second. Look at your sword looks like it's like dipped in fucking blood.
No, we're the daughters of Count Chocolate, it's dipped in strawberry syrup.
Fuck out of here. Yeah, there's a little bit of lag there. You almost walked into
that.
You almost walked into that too.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Damn it! Damn it! No, look at the scoreboard real quick.
Zero to six.
You haven't got a single kill.
Surprise, motherfucker.
No!
No, I have a point. Take a fucking horn!
Fuck off.
So like that negative five?
Alright.
Do it with a fucking horn! Quick, my main!
I hit you with it. Oh god!
Quick, my main! Yeah!
Man.
Yeah! And now, no. 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 No.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. You volleyball playing bastard.
No. It's mine.
What was that fucking spin move you did?
That was so clutch too. Grabbing that bomb was so clutch. I didn't even get the one where I just punched you in the face. Oh my god, I timed that perfectly to coincide with your invincibility turning off. That was epic. That was awesome!
Player 2 wins.
That was actually...
I threw it up, dodged, you came after me, then as it was falling, before it even hit the ground, kicked you into the bomb! God, that's an instant replay right there. That is totally an instant replay. Hey everybody, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video and this kind of stuff, give me a like and I'll do more. Don't forget to subscribe and remember, stay awesome.